Off their race, a bit slow Tropospheric. Away very well was Stencil in front, and coming towards the early lead on the inside, Cora, Billy Jane is there, and racing handy as they settle down is Ninja Princess and Princess Dynasty. They're all in a clump, five across the track, and in the early part on the inside it is Cora, and so Stencil is caught wide in the early stages, three wide, in fact four wide. In behind them on the inside goes Joker's Run, Sweet Edition the center, and then Regal Billy Tropospheric, and last of all is Bittersweet Business. Out in front, Stencil has come up again despite being caught wide to go to the front. On the inside is Billy Jane. They've drawn away by about three lengths to Cora, and starting a run again is Joker's Run on the inside of Ninja Princess. Stencil tapped up as Billy Jane rallies on the inside. They share it by two lengths to Cora, switching to the center. Stencil drives ahead again from Billy Jane. Down the center, Cora, and out wider Joker's Run. Stencil with the drop in class, doing enough at the moment. Joker's Run finishing on the outside after Billy Jane, but it's Stencil clear. And Stencil going on to win. Stencil down to the wire by 2.5 lengths. Second placing narrowly, Billy Jane from Joker's Run, a gap to Ninja Princess. Cora weakened the time, 1:04.94.
Yeah. Okay, hold it right there, boys. Yeah, that's good. Let's see. And thanks, gentlemen.
All right, guys.